If you watched CTV News,
pretty scared.
You learned about a bloody confrontation.
Police say it was a violent case of road rage
in a quiet East Van neighborhood.
Someone was struck with a blunt object.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.